The Bhagwan has explained that don't hurt with thoughts also, by not by speech or not by action. Due to mistake or due to circumstantial evidence, somebody may hurt, then do pratikamana. It is called pratikamana, apology for that. And repentance, I don't want to do this mistake again. Then your progress will take place.